Hey, have you really demanded the test of fire?
Yes, and I intend to pass it.
Good. Maybe I can help you with it. I can give you a very useful spell scroll. A sleep spell. Interested?
What do you want for it?
Every magician who is accepted gets one wish. And if you really pass the test of fire, then you could fix it so that I can stay in the monastery.
All right, give me the spell scroll.
Good luck in your test. May Innes help you. It has happened. Innes has chosen me, and I shall take part in the test of magic.
I'm in it too. I demanded the test of fire.
You did what? So either you are a favorite of Innes, or completely crazy.
I've already done a lot of crazy things, so I'm positive I can pull this off too.
Innes holds his hand over me. Therefore, I shall pass this test.
Have you seen Aegon or Ulf?
We split up at the inn. I went to the farms, and those two set out together. But where to? I don't know.
And? Found out anything yet?
Since you stand no chance anyway, I may as well tell you. Don't bother looking near the farms. There is nothing there that will get you anywhere.
Maybe we could work together.
Forget it. I'll accomplish this mission alone. You would just be a hindrance to me.
Have you found out anything new?
Not yet. But I'm still searching.
Do you know anything about a living rock?
No. Did Serpentes give you this test?
Yes. Why?
I think I can imagine what he means. You wouldn't be the first person to fail this test.
Where exactly can I find this living rock?
Just keep following this path. After quite a while, you'll come to a river. Just continue to follow the path up the mountain. It's got to be up there someplace. When you come to a bridge, you've gone too far. If you get that far in the first place. That's all I'm going to tell you. It's supposed to be your test, after all. Just you wait, you son of...
Thank you. Hey, do you know what happened?
You've been chosen.
Right. Just as I was about to have a cool sip of beer, Darren comes around the corner and tells me I've been chosen. Who would have thought? The will of Innos is unfathomable. What brings you here?
I've demanded the test of fire.
It's not possible. Boy, you are damn brave. Does that mean you will also seek that which the believer finds behind the path?
Looks like it. Have you found out anything yet?
Well, I just followed Aegon, but in the meantime, I lost him. And now, what do they say? Follow the signs of Innos. But I don't understand that bit with the path. So what? I'll keep searching.
Hey, are you following me?
Nonsense. I just happen to be going in the same direction as you. There's another one of those scummy beasts. One less monster around. Just you wait, you some...
Nothing to be had there. There.
Thank you.
Nothing to plunder.
You are too late. I was here first. I have won.
Congratulations. You really deserved it.
What does that mean? What are you planning?
What are you talking about?
You want to dispute my victory. You want to kill me and take all the glory for yourself. You will never succeed.
Nothing there. Are you waiting for someone?
I'm hunting. That should be obvious.
Can you teach me how to hunt?
All right. You haven't been much help to me so far, but let's not be too harsh.
Teach me how to hunt.
What exactly do you want to know? Minecrawler blades stick very tightly to the beast's bodies, but you can get them off with a sharp, sturdy object. You're in for it now.
Nothing there.